That was the most disgusting fucking kill of my life.